Right now on the roadways looking good, dry conditions, but that's going to start to deteriorate by the afternoon period. In fact, we're going to deal with mostly cloudy skies, showers, the risk of thunderstorms at around 2 p.m. continuing on right throughout the 6 p.m. hour. After that, it clears up once again, but by tomorrow, another round of rain, another risk of thunderstorms. Taking a look out of Pearson International Airport, 20 degrees right now, feeling closer to 28. A light wind coming in from the southwest, but it's going to push up, and that's going to bring us some warmer temperatures throughout the afternoon period. It's going to get hot. It's going to get humid, feeling closer to 38. Three-day forecast showing us this. 30 degrees for today, feeling closer to 38. 29 on Thursday, partly cloudy, risk of thunderstorms. And by Friday, partly cloudy once again, a high of 29. The good news is by Friday, it dries up, and Saturday as well. Sunday, another round of rain. I have the seven-day forecast coming up shortly.